Oh, is you not even pieces in my third year? Sorry, my honest. Around gangsterism. And they are cowards because we had very heavy political uprisings in the 80s. They were nowhere to be found. The minute that subsided, then they back, you know, and then they become the forces. So, yeah, I think, I hope there's a far more concerted effort.
We had quite a hectic time now with the other families because they lost.
Yes.
Yeah.
And one film was on Friday, the other one was on Saturday. So, just to see how we can also assist in supporting you. Just to bring you in the hospital. And under COVID, you're not allowed to visit. But I hope you're getting ways of...
Yeah, we're doing a bit of phone, yes. Yeah.
And stuff. But if there's anything, like the one lady was saying, this Johnson, I think, she said that she doesn't get any information about the state of the son. So, if you have that kind of issues, see how we can assist.
You know, I was so angry that Jacob Zuma sent, his foundation sent a message of condolences while he met with gangsters in the house there, you know, when he was the president. You know, in his official house. You know, the top gangsters he met. Anyway.
Let me see, what were you...